Hola, amiguitos. Hi, friends. Raise your hand if you love to eat tacos. Me too. Who doesn't, right? Today's story is all about tacos. It's titled, How to Fold a Taco. ¿Cómo doblar un taco? Now, you must be thinking, huh? Isn't there only one way to fold a taco? Nope. Think again, friends. This story shows us a bajillion ways to fold a single taco. All it takes is a little imagination. Being imaginative is a great way to exercise your brain. You'll see. Let's get started. Empecemos. To fold a taco. ¿Cómo doblar un taco? Written by Naive Reynoso, illustrated by Ana Varela. There are thousands of ways to fold a taco. Everyone loves them, from Austria to Morocco. Just use your imagination and you'll see it's easy for everyone, for you and for me. There are just a few rules when enjoying this dish. Have fun, be silly, and make the insides squish. And one thing's for sure, a fork you won't need. Just keep reading this book and follow my lead. You can pinch the top closed with your index finger and thumb, bringing the edges together as one. All you need are your fingers for this exquisite meal. Utensils aren't allowed, and that's the real deal. It's hard to eat tacos without making a mess, but that's the best part, I have to confess. You can fold it like this, from left to right, or in reverse, so it's cozy and tight. You can bring up both sides at the same time, or fold up your taco while reciting a rhyme. You can fold a taco while dancing and singing. Or here's an idea, try it while spinning. Or blow on the sides until it slams shut. Then chomp and chew till it reaches your gut. Wrestlers can fold a taco while in mid-fight. If they twist and they pull with all of their might. Or hire a magician who uses power of mind. Fold, fold, presto! But beware, that taco may disappear, you will find. Hey, how about this cool idea? What if helicopters lift the tortilla? Or call on a T-Rex for extra support? Oops, forget that, their arms are too short. You can have dragons pull it from the ends, then top it with salsa and enjoy it with friends. Now taco lovers, it is no illusion. Together, we've reached this delicious conclusion. Whether in your pajamas or camping under the stars above, the best part is sharing tacos with those you most love. Fin. The end. What was your favorite part of this story? My favorite part was when the wrestlers tried to fold the taco in the middle of their match. Now that's so silly. At the end of this book, author Naive Reynoso includes a super yummy taco recipe and a brief history of the taco. I hope you enjoyed learning how to use your imagination while we read How to Fold a Taco. ¿Cómo doblar un taco? Do you hear that? It's time for Get Up and Baila. Vámonos. Let's go. always remember, friends, you are worthy and you matter. Say it with me. I am worthy and I matter. Happy reading. Until next time. To hear more, click the subscribe button below. And to purchase your own copy, visit mijabooks.com or click on the link in the description below.